Kanka Rotisserie. Just got it. It's great. Love it. Here's a big roaster chicken. Been cooking for 3.5 hours. Just about done. Needs to be about 160, 165 degrees. And I've made a kind of a little gizmo here to attach the base. Just used the 4x4 and two 2x4 pressure treated, drilled a hole, screwed everything together, and that's working out pretty good.